Hello, my name is Dr. Farman Ali and I'm a GP, family physician. So if you're diagnosed with blood pressure, your blood pressure may fall into one of the three severity stages. Stage 1, this is when the blood pressure is higher than 140 by 90 but less than 150 by 99, or if the home blood pressure is higher than 135 by 85 but less than 149 by 94. Stage 1 blood pressure does not usually require a treatment. You only treat it in certain individuals. Those people who have got an established cardiovascular disease such as previous stroke, diabetes, kidney problems, and those people who have an estimated risk of cardiovascular disease of more than 10%. Your GP can calculate that by using certain risk calculators such as Q-Risk 3. Stage 2 hypertension. This is diagnosed when your blood pressure is higher than 160 by 100 but still less than 180 by 120, or if your home blood pressure or ambulatory blood pressure is higher than 150 by 95. This requires a treatment straight away. Stage 3 hypertension. This is diagnosed when your blood pressure is more than 180 or the diastolic blood pressure is more than 120 on repeated readings in any settings. This requires urgent treatment. If we go back to the diagram, if your blood pressure is less than 140 by 80, you do not need to do anything. Recheck it in 5 years' time. If the blood pressure is higher than that mark, you may be asked to go and do some home blood pressure monitoring. Again, if it is less than stage 2 hypertension, you do not require treatment unless you have got some underlying health problems. If the blood pressure is more than 180 by 120, on repeated readings in any settings, treatment is commenced straight away. Thank you very much.